Welcome to cooking making. This is Kavya. Today I am going to show you a special recipe, that is gherkins with coconut fry. Firstly, we have to on the stove and then take a pan. Now wait till the pan becomes hot. The pan became hot. I am adding oil. I am using 3 tablespoons of oil. Now spread the oil like this all over the pan and wait till the oil becomes hot. Now the oil became hot. Firstly, I am going to fry the spices. I am frying mustard seeds and then I am going to add cumin seeds, curry leaves. Now mix it nicely. Now I am going to add very chopped onion. I am using 1 cup of onion for this. Now mix it nicely. And now I am going to add green chilies. I am using 3 green chilies here. Now mix it nicely. And now I am going to add gherkins. Here we have to nicely wash the gherkins and cut very minute slices like this. Why I am adding? Because the onions will be stick to the pan. So I am using gherkins before only. Now I am going to mix both of it. See, we have to cut the gherkins like this so smallly. If you cut it like this, it will not require more oil. If you cut it long, it requires more oil. Now the gherkins is mixed very well with the onions. And then after that, I am going to add salt to taste. I am using 1 spoonful of the salt. On top of that, I am going to add turmeric powder. I have added turmeric powder just a pinch. And now I am going to mix both of it. Like this only, in a low flame. I am going to cook it for 5 minutes. Now 5 minutes have finished. The gherkins are halfly cooked. Now I am going to add chili powder. I am adding 1.5 tablespoon of it. I have already added green chilies. If you want to have some more spiciness, you can use some more chili powder. I am going to mix it once. We have to cook it like this only for 2 minutes. And then meanwhile, we will go to another process. Here is the crusher. And now in this, I am going to crush garlic flakes. I am using 5 garlic flakes. And now I am going to crush it. Now I finished crushing it. Now I am going to add it. Now we have to mix it nicely. Why I am using garlic now? Because it gives a very good flavor for the fry. So only I have crushed it now. I am getting a very good flavor really. And now like this only I am going to cook for 5 more minutes. Now 5 minutes have finished. The gherkins have nicely fried. And now at last I am going to add this grated coconut. Just sprinkle like this. If you add like this, it gives very taste to the fry. It gives a good taste to the fry. And now I am going to mix it. The grated coconut and the gherkin should be mixed very well like this. And like this only you have to cook for 1 more minute. Now 1 minute is finished. And finally, at last, I am going to add coriander leaves. I am going to mix it once. This fry, you have to cook it like this only in a low flame. If not, the gherkins and this grated coconut will stick to the pan. And we have to keep on mixing like this only. Now gherkins with coconut fry is got ready. I am going to put off the stove. And now I am going to serve this into a serving bowl. Now wonderful, tasty, delicious gherkins with coconut fry is ready. It is so tasty and wonderful to see. Especially children will like this so much. It is a very good combination with white rice, roti and chapati also. I have used only some ingredients like gherkins and some other grated coconuts. All these ingredients are easily available in market. So you compulsory try this at your home. Thank you for watching my video. For more videos and to see more recipes, log on to www.cookingmaking.com. Thank you.